Police agencies in Kalamazoo are investigating after a shooting in a Walmart parking lot. Deputies were sent to the 9th Street location in Oshtemo, where they learned two parties began fighting. One person was injured. His injuries are still unknown at this time. Right after the shooting, the suspect reportedly drove off. Investigators say they have identified a certain person as a suspect and the vehicle. That shooting does remain under investigation. We'll pass along details as we learn them.